through the door, the door was shut, but he was there. I could hear him. He was mocking me. His eyes were on fire coming towards me. He'd seen everything. Friend, Ed was the kind, the merciful. Forgive me. It wasn't me. Not really me. Me, forgive me. Please take me back again. I'll never do.